Don't worry, children don't turn into trees.
In fact, a fifth grade student died from it.
Next, the 4th B student will perform the representation of Juan Escutia.